Fluffy, come here. Let's go, Fluffy. It's time for a busy day at work. Fluffy, come here. Good dog.
I'm Mark Goddard in the Advanced Manufacturing Center here at Ford Motor Company. I'm the Digital Engineering Manager, and I'd like to introduce Fluffy, our quadruped robotic dog. So this is a Boston Dynamics Spot. We've nicknamed him Fluffy, and we're utilizing it to actually do laser scans of our facility. That image is then utilized by our engineers to develop new vehicle programs, and it allows them to develop more accurate layout of our facilities. These cutting-edge technologies allow Ford Motor Company engineers to save money, retool facilities faster, and bring new vehicles to market sooner.
Hi, my name is Paula Wiebelhaus. I'm Fluffy's handler. Considering I've never had a game controller in my hand before I received Fluffy, at first I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of intimidating to be in control of a dog that is this high tech, but he is easy to operate and he maneuvers well through spaces. He'll go into some tight areas that Scouter, our other robot, won't be able to accommodate. I have never owned a dog before in my whole entire life, so this is our first entry into dog ownership. Like people bond with their cars or with certain tools in their workshop, I certainly have bonded with my companion dog, Fluffy.
Fluffy definitely has a coolness factor. So it's been amazing to be able to take something like Fluffy and turn it into a usable engineering tool for our company. The opportunity here and what this robot dog can do is significantly going to change the engineering community. It also gets people excited about the fact that we're on cutting-edge technology here at Ford Motor Company.